school and I'm the advertising manager and business manager who does the commercial and money managing.
Hi, my name is Tiffany and I'm the data analyst who does the researching.
Hi, my name is Christian and I am the graphic designer. For our bar, Milk Mike Duds, we are going to cut the marshmallows in half and put one layer on top that will be covered in chocolate. There will also be a thin layer of marshmallow fluff in the middle of the chocolate bar. Our chocolate bar, Mike Duds, is going to be like the thickness of a Hershey's bar, but a little bit thicker. Our chocolate bar, Mike Duds, will be in squares that can break off from the bar. There will be a total of 12 pieces that you can snack on that are relatively small. This is a good thing because our bar is good if you can't eat the whole thing. You don't have to, you can eat part of it.
In our bar, Mike Duds, we put marshmallows in our chocolate because we thought that would make the chocolate bar sweet and yummy. The marshmallows are cheap and cost 11 cents. Marshmallows are made of cornstarch, cane sugar, light syrup, a pinch of salt, and vanilla extract. Marshmallows can help you treat a cough or cold. Marshmallows can help you feel better.
Our packaging materials are biodegradable plastic and paper. We are going to put the biodegradable plastic on the outside and the paper on the inside because when we did the heat test, the chocolate wrapped inside the paper did not melt. The biodegradable plastic is on the outside because when we tried the rip test, it stretched, and so when we put the biodegradable plastic on the outside, the bugs can't bite through the wrapper. The chocolate would be safe from the bugs and the chemicals in the air.
Our bar is worth buying because it isn't very expensive and we earn a good profit. Our bar costs $1.61 and we make a profit of $1.89. After selling 10,582 bars, we make $20,000, and that is not a lot of bars for the millions of people in our city. We would like to sell more than 15,000 chocolate bars. If we sell over 50,000 chocolate bars, we would get over $30,000 and be able to help the poor. If you buy the bar, we could give some of the money to the poor. Our bars are organic and fair trade as well.
We are going to advertise to all people, especially adults, because I know most of the adults have a sweet tooth. Our advertisement will help spread our candy bar Mike Duds around the city and see if people would like to buy our Mike Duds. We are going to tell and show people that would like to buy our chocolate bar. If people would try our chocolate bar, they could really enjoy it and want to buy more. We are going to be advertising to the poor and to the people with money. We will advertise on different places like billboards and on TV and on streets. These are things that can catch people's attention. Our bar, Mike Duds, has marshmallows and the marshmallows can help your skin and treat Alzheimer's. The marshmallows
it's eczema.
Eczema. The marshmallows are totally not good for you, but there are benefits that help you.
Thank you for listening to our presentation. Here is our commercial.
Super excited about this bar, and I'm actually really excited about all the benefits that marshmallows can have on my health. Like this is good news. Tell us more about the name. Why Mike Duds?
The M is for my name, mm-hmm. and
Kate's
Oh,
hers.
Kate's. So it's basically all our names are, all our names are basically all combined to spell Mike.
Nice.
Nice.
And dope.
I love that you're marketing to everybody, because everybody loves chocolate and everybody has a sweet tooth, especially the adults. What does the bar, the wrapper look like? I don't remember you talking about that. Was it that, like, the light blue?
Yeah.
Like, oh, that's what it, that's
Yes.
what it looked like. Why did you choose that design?
Because light blue is a color that could catch people's attention.
It's
Mm-hmm.
really bright, so.
And it's like a neon color.
Okay. Thanks.
So I was also very interested in, first of all, your description of the bar made me super hungry. I really want to eat it. I don't think I'm going to be able to only eat one square at a time. I'm going to eat the whole thing. And you talked about some of the health benefits of marshmallows for colds and eczema, I think, were what you mentioned.
Yes.
I'm wondering where you learned that information.
We were researching on the computer. That came up when we were looking at Safe Search Kids.
Okay.
You were just sick? You just came back
Who
to
was
school?
sick?
Who was sick? Was it yours?
Christian.
Wait, did you pop in some marshmallows to help you out?
No, I
no,
didn't.
No. Just curious.
One quick, so have you, are you, you're the marketing director?
I'm the data analyst.
Oh, who's the marketing? So have you thought about the cost of advertisement?
No.
And how that's gonna play into the your profit? Okay,
that's
yeah.
a good answer.
And why, I appreciate the poor, but I want to make money. Why do we want to give our money to the poor? I don't understand that. I'm here to make money.
Because, I mean, you do want everybody to have a good life, right? So, why not help the poor?
Okay.
They can get money to buy more.
Great point.
Well, great
yeah,
job.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm gonna need some chocolate. It is up to me.
Just the idea.
I was like, oh, we need to get the marshmallows.
Yeah.
I know.